Oh, it looks like it broke a knuckle or something. Right here.